So I really thought those things like on the ground that made you bounce. That's why I jumped off the building without a care in the world. Guess you have to trigger it manually. Live and learn, right? I can do this all day. Why was that pizza box still down there? Those balloons. There's only one left though. Who all that alerts? Does it alert the enemies? I desperately need more balloons. You didn't even hit me, man. Sorry, but that's embarrassing. Yeah. Imagine just flat out not hitting your opponent. Couldn't be me. Yeah, I've totally not hit my opponent before that, but you know what I mean. Already have a pizza. Guess I can wait. Yeah, just hold on to that. Terrible though. Curiosity scoped. Yeah, thermal. I guess. Someone shooting at me. Part of me doesn't want to give up this pizza time thing. But another part of me is like, what if the second thing is the balloons? The irony. Alright, fine, fine, fine. Pizza's better. I have such a bad history of fall damage, I almost don't want to risk it. Thank you. seems like a good place for a bounty board. Surprised there's not one here. Another grenade launcher. Would I dare? Or is there just too much to have two of? Go for it. Okay, you're gonna get it, bro. Still getting used to this house. Legitimately was like, absolutely kidding me. The look on my face. Okay, good tool. I have a better idea of how to get out of the way of that, huh? He just runs. But we'll hope not everybody knows. Where'd the turret go? Turret shot! Thank you. ton of damage. I didn't mean to throw down the pizza party. Where are all the pieces, by the way? I don't remember what I used to. Well, that might have been one of the things that did it. Only have one smash left, but if you kill with it, you get to pick one up, spore. I don't suppose my motorcycle's still over here. Well, that's a fresh... Well, I have three keys. Really fast. Pizza's not as good of a health supply as I thought it was. That sucks. And to be honest, I'm kind of in shock about that last one, because I had so much going for me. I had multiple orange weapons, I had the Deku Smash, and suddenly I just died of the storm. Even though I had like full health, and I full health and four slices of pizza, and I died of the storm anyway. It's just common, but it's weird. Just like I didn't even realize the storm was close. The next thing I know, I'm running, and I went to pick up my briefcase. And suddenly, it's just like, oh, well, I realize I can't even make it. I thought, oh well, sure, I'll just eat a piece of pizza and get most of my health back. But it didn't really do anything for me. So yeah, the whole thing caught me so off guard. that I am still in awe. You know, still in awe. That was a good match too. This early. Always wonder how people do. Definitely saved my ass though, because I was like, yep, that fall damage is gonna kill me. Sorry, deep concentration. Okay, just making sure it works. Things. See anybody, but I know there's people around here. Got an NPC. I hear so much walking. Oh, okay. I was about to say. Stealth. Still though. Shit. Sure. We did this before. Bro, you got it my way. There are so many people around me and somehow I didn't see a single one. This should give you shield too. Dang it, I hear a car for 5 seconds. Maybe not really, but kind of. I didn't realize that these could go lower, so it helps you get down safe. That's a nice little feature. But what to give up for it, though? But I need it. We're just not good today. This is why I need it. I don't regret leaving that turret behind. They still want to give the shotgun, you give the rocket launcher. Balloons! Oh. Again, I just gotta give up the fucking health. That's crazy though. Note to self, you gave up your health. Well, who needs health when you have balloons? Can't use all these guns at once anyway. My balloons. Been a while since I've chased so much from the beginning. Hey, we'll do a hardcore whiskey chase too. Not doing that. Looking for a weapon and then getting lost where they are. I'm talking like this guy knows a lot. It is you, it be. That just worked out so well. Beautiful. I hear it, but I don't. Crying out loud. Damn. A little too long. Well. The chase part did work well. That, like, capture the flag. I'm pretty sure the reward wasn't even worth it either. Two, three. Let's all go together, guys. There's shit on that beach. You didn't even bother opening the chest. Oh, I didn't save you. I just wanted the kill too. Nice wall.
Too bad I have to paint your brains with this.
Where did they get some? Somebody said ammo drop. Definitely a busy morning. You know, all these people who just are the best shots. Making me look like a unbelievable player. I can give him one of these for this, right? Just not the health. Okay. Oh, fuck. shotgun's been put in work though. I had considered this earlier. Yeah, I guess it's time to take the truck. Might as well get supplies for it. It's already killed everyone who was over here. Almost. I think that's one of the first times I've hit someone directly with that thing. It was probably didn't kill him. Take the truck. I just think I'm taking everybody else out of here. That's last time I said that. Fuck, but these are so good. I'm gonna risk it. Shotgun feels like, I guess. So that was a pretty good round for, you know, all intents and purposes. Kind of like 7 kills. But a good long night of gaming. Maybe you spend this much time inside. Let's see how good, right? I like this area a lot more than sort of the forest area. She's being carried by a bird, that's cheating. Here we gotta do, chat. Sometimes you do what you got. Where'd that thing go? I thought I swear I saw my health. I thought I jumped right by it. There it is. I'm busy. Excuse me. There's no way I should have lived through all that. I'm just too good at staying calm and focused. You can tell they're panicking. And I'm just relaxed. Doing what I gotta do. Well, both of them. Yeah, both. Good. Still can't believe I'm on. If you surely can. I have enough material for it. Yeah. This will work. Well, there's no part of that building you can get on. Oh, I saw them. Oops. Get to it quick. Go ahead and say what you're gonna get rid of. Turret versus shotgun. I'm not sure about this. Probably should keep the shotgun over that. The only thing I like about it is the ability to have a little bit of battlefield control. Pretty cool. Yeah, Dead Rookie's alright, but I feel like I need the shotgun. Then again, just something just occurred to me. With this, I could do better tactical stuff with the turret. Take a drink. They're actually shooting my way too. Okay. Oh, now that it doesn't have exclamation marks, I thought that might be a player, but honestly, I don't think it is. Oh, nope. The way he jumps, we think it is. So those gotta all be NPCs. I can't figure out whether they ever shoot my way. Where is this sucker? Looks like something I would build.